You go to work Monday to Friday most of the day. Your wife stays home to homeschool your kids. You get to spend time with them in the evenings, the weekends, but to be honest, you feel like a bit of an outsider because you're missing out on the majority of your family's life. You're a family man at heart, wishing you could be home more. You can with freelancing. I work 20 to 25 hours per week, earning over $160,000 per year, and my income keeps climbing by about 20% per year without me putting in more hours. We homeschool our three kids. We, not just my wife. I get to be involved in their daily lives. My wife and I get to share in the responsibility of childcare and housework. And it's allowing us to create the home we want and develop a family culture that I don't miss out on. You may wonder what it would be like if you could be more involved in your kids' schooling and lives and more of a help to your wife around the house. Maybe you come home some days and your wife is beyond stressed, ready to pass over the kids to you, and you only get some abbreviated version of what happened during the day. And you're just sitting there trying to piece it all together, but can't. And it just feels as if you spend more time switching who takes care of the kids than all being together. At Freelance Family Man, I'll teach you how to transition from your employee job to freelancing at home in a safe way that maintains financial security for your family throughout the process. And you'll have the support of many other dads all doing the same thing. All you need is your computer and the internet to start your work from home business. If you really want to foster a deep sense of identity and confidence and self-esteem in your children, having dad and mom a part of their daily lives is what's going to make all the difference. With the right strategy and commitment, you could go from full-time employee to full-time freelancer in only a few months. Now, not full-time meaning 40 hours, but earning enough money to replace your previous salary. You won't need another job in addition to your freelance work. With many employee jobs, there's a huge lag time between you working hard, you putting in extra work, and you actually seeing more money as a result of that. That's not the case with freelancing. I know what it's like to grow a freelance business while supporting a family on one income. I started my business 3 months after my first son was born, and my wife had already quit her job about halfway through the pregnancy. But I struggled a ton, and I quit after my first attempt because I didn't have the resources that we're providing. I created Freelance Family Man to help dads like you have a much smoother transition than I did. I get to have flexibility in my schedule. I have a routine for the most part, but I can move my work schedule around as needed to accommodate my family life, not the other way around. When you're in an employee job, 9 to 5, and you have an employer who has control over a lot of aspects of your life, you don't get to do that. Your job comes first, then your family comes second. When you're freelancing, your family comes first, your job comes second. You don't have to miss out on your wife and children's lives. You can be the family man that you truly want to be. Your kids will grow up fast. Don't wait to transform your home life. Go to freelancefamilyman.com to learn more. I've got free resources there to help you get started.